I wonder if I should start already uploading the first episode of today's session, because it's the third one already. Never knew how much I could miss trees in Minecraft. Yeah, I feel you. Trees are awesome. I think I'll actually do it. No? Yes? No. Yes. Okay, I start with the first episode. So, first episode of today's session. Videos. Oh no, why is this so buggy? This is now very annoying. Would be episode 232. Could that be possible? Yeah. Looks like. Because maybe after playing on 2B I might actually need my internet speed. While playing Minecraft I don't need any internet speed. So that's a good opportunity. Also, it's so much footage, it would probably take me the whole day, today and tomorrow, to upload it. Yeah. Cool. You know what? I will do another one. 233. While I'm at it, why not? So, then the only recording that I have left is the one that's currently running. Can't upload that one yet. Cool! This one, and then I need a chest where I put all the enchanted stuff. I think that will be that one. Then a chest for more trash. Okay. Oh yeah, enchanting. I could get back to enchanting. What can we get? Knockback, yeah. Not going to do that one. Yeah, that looks better. Yeah, that's a good replacement. Unbreaking, that's probably very boring. Ah! Holy shit, I'm gonna leave that one here, that's trash. Poor me after respawn. I have so many diamonds, I could
do some... how's it called? With an anvil, I could do some anviling and get a good sword again. Sharpness 3, that's awesome. That can be combined with sharpness 1. No, it can't, right? Oh, I'm so stupid. It can be combined with sharpness 3 as well. If I continue with this efficiency, I need more swords. Sharpness 3, awesome. Okay, let me make some anvil. Or 5. Okay. Right, then let's go back to mining. This time actually mining for XP and ores and whatever. All the stuff that I didn't do earlier. Because I have now all the cobblestone that I need. Is there a way to activate a cheat without using the mouse? I feel I think Wurst could do that. Those are under lava as well, right? But like actually really deep. Yeah. Let's not go for that crap. Let's rather go for those boys. So I do need iron for anvils. And I can also leave those here, so that wasn't too stupid to farm some iron. Not sure about the gold though. I mean, I can take a few golden apples with me. I don't think I have a stack of gold blocks in my travel chest. Yeah. Should we go there? This one's probably closer. I'm not sure actually why I'm making a sword. Oh yeah, because this one's breaking, that's why. Okay. Looting one sword is so awesome. This This sword is like the perfect sword, I think. It's as good as it gets. I would be really sad if it breaks. I really need to find some more shulkers. Well, that's actually why one of the main reasons why I'm traveling to the World Corner, because I hope that people that arrive there are so rich that I will just forget some shulkers there. And I can grab them for free. I might have better luck at spawn to find some free shulkers with low effort. But yeah, either World Portal or spawn, I guess. And World Border is definitely safer than spawn. So yeah. I don't think I will ever go back to spawn voluntarily. Yeah, I really want to do some project like building a big ass portal and like a gold farm or whatever, XP farm, something cool. But I'm definitely not gonna do it here. I will do it in my final base, which I don't have. Get going back to the highway, get some distance done, so that at some point I can actually arrive at my dream destination of a safe spot while having some shulkers. Thank you.
Should I go there? It's a bit far. Awesome. Bam, level 30. Get at least one stack of iron now. Since we have what? So many diamonds, I could already stack them to save some space. Let's do that for the flags. And never in my whole life, I think. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. It has to be on 2v2t, maybe in a prior episode, and I forgot, but other than that, never in my whole life I collected so many diamonds that it made sense to stack them. Coal? Yes. Definitely. But diamonds, bro. Powered by X-ray. X-ray and fortune. It's a nice combination. Plenty of space. Why we? Ooh.
Yeah, not getting the iron out of there. Oops, I'm low. Getting bad. What? Okay, now I'm dead. What do I do? Oh, this was close. Holy shit, this was close. This was actually close. Because it somehow bugged me under the obsidian. I saw, I don't know, the light at the end of the tunnel already. And I was panicking, like, what to do? Should I use like free cam or x-ray to know where I'm going? But it would be such a stupid idea. Yeah, like it's just taking up time to do so. But this is where x-ray that would show me liquids would come in really handy and would have avoided the situation. Yeah, I should definitely look into it. Yeah, somehow it bugged me under the thing twice. That sucked.
Well. You. I brought some crackstone. Burn, bitch. This is so inefficient. Oh, I miss my animal farms. I really do miss them. That's not a lot of melting stuff that I brought. Chest, which is over here. Crap. Oh, and chests. Sticks and chests. Awesome. That keep the wood, the old wood color. Okay, do I even need the stone? No, I went for XP this time. Whoops, and I'm full. Awesome. This is awesome. So now I can put it somewhere raw here. Wow. Cool. I got my first stack of diamond blocks on 2B2T, and I actually farmed it myself. I didn't found it in the shulker box, which, to be honest, it would have felt cooler when I was like super poor to find a shulker with a stack of diamonds in there. It's this, I don't know, it's more intense, but whatever, now I got it. It looks like found or cheated. It just looks surreal. Surreal! Okay, so let's enchant the bitch to sharpness 3 and then anvil those boys together. Nope. Sharpness 3, 3, 4. We're getting there. Oh! It's also just sharpness 4, isn't sharpness 5 the maximum? Can I... Too expensive, okay, that's why it's not. Yeah, so it's the best you can get. Well, maybe without the knockback you can get sharpness 5, I'm not sure.
Yeah, awesome.
Oi.
Would it be worth it for like occasions like this where I'm 1 minute AFK? They have an auto fishing AFK farm.
Nah.
Because I can't stack the fish anyways. So the only valuable food that I could obtain is one that is either super efficient, like golden carrots, I think. Or golden melons or whatever. Or is stacked. Stacked to the moon. Because like having 7 fish occupy 1 slot in my inventory is totally not worth it. Mm-hmm. So I should get my steak up to the full stack before I leave here. But there's another one. I can eat the cooked mutton meanwhile. That will never stack. Yeah, cool. Upload is at 18%. Okay. It's blocking my inventory now. Fuck, something fell down. Let's obtain enough mutton that we can go without a fallback food source stack. Yeah. Wow, it's not working yet. Why did the sheep just come on? Someone has to. Doesn't want to. It's 13. Not too good. The outer ones, or breed them first and then kill one. Maybe that's more sustainable. Whoops.
Now the saplings keep coming. Wow. That's the thing, the more trees you have, the easier it is to get even more trees. Is there another sheep here? Ew, if they get children, they will be really dirty. Whatever, let's make some dirty children. We can kill the gray parent and then we can make it lighter with each generation, right? Does it work? Can we go back to white? So let's say we kill the gray parent. Oh, it's not a mix. Oh, okay. They're not that many shades. Okay. But there could be a chance that it's also just white, not gray. I honestly feel a bit racist that I only enjoy light sheeps and light wood. But what can I do? The light wood was there first, the light sheeps were there first. I can use that as an excuse. But then also I like the other newer light wood. I don't know. Just happens to be that way. Wow! Did my chat get bigger? Mmm! 11 saplings, awesome. Awesome. I'm slowly obtaining enough wood, planting enough trees to have a solid amount that I can never use up in this space anyway. That's the goal. I could probably already prepare a double chest that will be the inventory when I leave. I mean, it shouldn't change. It's not that I will find some weird ass items that will change how my travel inventory is laid out. There's a certain percentage of food, maybe a stack of cobblestone even. Maybe? Does it make sense? I will get rid of it eventually. If I don't need it. so you can think of the stack of cobblestone as something to make tools. That's what I usually do. But then I'm so full of diamonds, iron, x-ray, diamond tools that I enchanted. What would I need stone tools for? So, not sure if that makes any sense. Wait, was that all the sheep? Bro. I can live off 23 mutton. Kill the black sheep, man.
Kill the black sheep.
I mean, again, same with the wood. As with the. Well, the wood is actually more optics, but for wool it's also like an inventory slot. Mixing it. Can't afford the luxury when I'm traveling of mixing my wool types. Still not a full stack. But I do have a full stack in my chest, so. Yeah. But I'm probably taking two slots for food. But I also have chicken. Yeah. We'll see. Or we don't. Or I start. Laying out my travel inventory already. Not sure. Let's make some more apple, they should be full then.
So it was easier to find stack of diamonds than to get a stack of golden apples. A stack of diamond blocks. Breeding the animals faster than my wheat is growing. Oh, forgot to switch to sword. No. Oh, but you can see now, it was halfway broken. That melting stuff was really efficient. Okay, so let's leave that one here. I think I put out enchantment tables out of out of my e-chest, didn't I? That is it any good? Protection 4. That's like, that's probably valueless. But it's nice to have it in the e-chest in case I die. I have something that I can pick up. It would be nice if it had like mending as well, and would be like a like something like this. But yeah. Bookshelves, that's awesome. I can refill them on the travels. That one could probably go in here because that's the kind of stuff that I'm not taking out. And diamond horse armor is neat, but not too nice. I think I will use one up. This one. Let's check out the horse. Probably need a saddle. Don't tell me I don't have a saddle. I do. Okay. Well, I wanted to make some connection thingy. Yeah, like this, I guess. Oh! Where are my doors? I used to have doors. One of those. Okay, come on, let's make this thing nicer. Now that we have materials, we can actually do that. I keep saying we don't die. I need way more. If I want a proper cozy
shelter. Oh, I have some here. Yes. Three high. Yeah, that's good. Whoops. I said that's good. That's so awesome that you can build a tower out of fences. Even though you can't jump that high. It's amazing. It shouldn't be possible technically, but I'm definitely not complaining. Ugh, that's not enough, is it? Oh, not at all. Fuck. Oh wow. Now that I'm leaving the base and leaving my horse and getting my horse out of the shelter, I actually finish the shelter. Make sure that the horse is not dying from mobs. Yeah. Well, I mean, previously I just didn't have the materials. Now I jumped down. It's bad. Maybe I can make another entrance in here. Well, maybe not an entrance, but like an exit would be more fitting. Is that big enough? Let's make it a bit bigger. Yeah, so the exit is bigger than the whole main thing. That's classic. Yo. Why can't they be nice? Yeah, I do have a shovel, but it's always too fast. Okay, how does it work? Like this? No. Like this? Yes. Awesome. Would the fences look better? Yeah, I think fences look better. Or the whole thing in wood. Okay, then we do the same again. Oh, I don't need a pressure plate, okay. So first this, nope. Then this. Then the other one again. And over here we do some Defense gate. Which rocks lunges? Maybe two. Yeah, let's make it extra safe. No, I can't enter here. And I will never turn this zombie villager. So it's just such a waste. What can I do? Let me up. Okay, let's do the trick again. Wow, this one grew big. Very big. Let's burn it. What happened here? Okay, second try. We have some wheat. Nope. are no torches yet.
This thing doesn't really make sense. This room is not protecting the horse from escaping. Because it has the pressure plates.
Yeah. It's beautiful. Looks a bit floaty. Now it looks ugly. And it's also not working because from the inside you can't access it anymore. Bah. Should put it here. Well, I can still do that. Yeah, that works. Okay, so this room is more for like being safe from mobs and not like holding the horse in. So, let's see. I can't really put a saddle on until I did this trick, right? So I have to tame it first with my taming skills by clicking right click, then I can put the saddle on so I can control it better. Can't you ride it without the saddle? I don't know. And then I can put the armor on and I don't need any wheat or apples or whatever. Yeah, I think that did the trick. Should it make some heart? Oh no, I think it worked. Bam. Ouch. Okay, that's definitely not high enough. Should fix that. How do I get up there? And if spiders can go up, I'm gonna go up as well. Okay. It's probably not high enough by one or something like that. So let's take this out. What a nice mix of normal blocks and double slabs, and it's horrible. Oh, that will be wonderful. Don't cramp. Oops, didn't mean to do that. That was bad. That was bad. Back. Let's go farming. Mining? Yeah, but first of all, I will restart this recording.
Or do I even want to do another full episode? I'm really not that motivated anymore to play.
In like what? 3 hours?
Yeah, that's enough to be. Only took 12 hours in the queue. Multiple attempts. Yeah. Yeah, no, that's enough. Okay. So what's the safest space? Probably my bed. It depends. If I rejoin while being AFK, my bed is the safest space. If this base gets griefed, some edgy place like here is probably safer. Because if it all is lava casted, then this is potentially safe. But yeah, I don't know. Let's assume we are not being found, and by we, I mean me. And let's stay in here. Okay, so that's it for this episode then. I'm gonna disconnect now by typing in stop not killing the proxy. I learned a few things. Anyways, so that's it for today's session and for this episode. Bam. Alright, bye.